If you want to replace the courtesy dome lights with LEDs, you need festoon type LEDs, 42 millimeter long, both for front and rear. These are, you get at least 6 LEDs on it, but if you find one with more LEDs, it's better because it gets you more light. So this is how to do this thing. Perhaps first try to just toss a little bit the mirror and then just get your fingernail like that underneath. Again, toss the mirror so you can drop this thing. And maybe go here, pull, but gently, because there are tabs. There's a tab right there, there's a tab another place here. So let's just try on the other side. Alright, and then you can pull on the front too. This guy will stay in place, so we just slip this cover off the buttons and off this guy. Go gently. Just like that, the other side. It's better to do this in summertime when it's plastic, it's warmer. And then we have, let me just turn the lights on. We have two tabs here, one there, one on the other side. We need to depress them sideways. Just press and pull this whole plastic down. It will just slide off that tab. And just like that. Right, and the other side too. One finger depress that thing and then pull down here. And there you go gently. Right now I'm doing this one hand, so it's harder. And just clear here and clear the buttons, and the whole cover comes out. Those are your bolts. Watch out your fingers, because the bolts will be hot to touch, but this is the right size, and you need to put them with the LEDs downwards. And you have also these lights here, so that it takes 4 of these, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. And you remove the old bolts again, let them cool down a little bit. They are really tight, so just grab with one hand the bulb like this and bend one tab on the side with the other hand. So bend it strongly and just pull it from one side and slide it out. It's really tight in there. Now when you replace the LEDs back in place, remember that the LEDs always go one way, not both ways. So you need to check which way it goes in there. You notice I did remove all of them, and when I placed the first LED, it has a kind of reminiscent light to it. So it will light all times, unless you put a resistance and a resistor on it. I'm not sure which size the resistor, maybe check the video description for a link. But again, you will have a dim light, so if you don't like that, perhaps it's not the best idea to make this mod. And again, you can find the colors, fit any colors you like. You notice these guys, let me just turn it, you need to turn it with the LEDs down. And the area here, you can fit a larger one, so it's plenty of space here, shouldn't be a problem. And that's it, 4 of them in front, 42 millimeter festoon. So when you place back this cover, all again, flip that section, plastic section down, match it properly, match all the small hooks. Let's perhaps start in the front first and press it. Let's press there. I'm doing this one hand, it's really tricky. And then slide it over the buttons and it should snap in place. And don't forget to close this clip and you should be good to go. Let's see for the rear ones. It's easier, just start the buttons here. We have two metal clips which are pretty strong here and here. If you pull downwards, if you notice they don't want to come out, just pull a little bit and press with your finger against the springs. Locate them and press against and then pull it down. This is it, again 42 millimeter, 2 of them. I have to say that I did use the same festoon lights as in front, and I did notice they were really overheating here and here. It was really smelling burn like. So I did remove them from the rear dome lights. I don't know why, maybe you need to put a resistor in the front. I didn't have this issue, but only on this both of them with the same festoon. So I would recommend maybe not using them in the rear for the rear above the rear seat. So this is it. You can also undo the small puddle light at the foot, front passenger and driver area. You can also place, I think it's 37 millimeter festoon. It's worth it. Just undo that small plastic cover over the lights. I think you can use a bar knife on the sides, has some wet clip. It's really strong in there, so it's a little bit difficult to undo. But it's not that hard to replace the bulbs with LEDs. All right, guys, so this is how it looks. Again, my LEDs are not the more powerful ones. Six LEDs on them, but it's pretty nice. It depends your color you choose. It may be fancy. This one, I think it's blue something. The main one, it's cold white. You need to be careful when you order this, because the white ones are either warm or cold. Warm is just the normal color. Cold, it's more like icy white. And there's also that, like I said, the kind of reminiscent lights. Let me just turn this off completely. This is how it looks. So you always have this kind of dim light. To me, it doesn't really cause a problem, but some people just actually welded a resistor on each LED. And they just cause it to shut down completely. I will put maybe a link in the video description with this mod. But other than that, like I said myself, I really don't mind this, and it's just fine. Thanks for watching.